Ooh-wee, y'all. It's your girl, Skittles. We back in the house. I know it's been a hot minute, okay? Out on bail, fresh out of jail, California dreaming. As you can see, I took what was left on my commissary and got some very amazing and spectacular, fabulous, and seasonal decorations. So, thanks for everybody who put a little something on my commissary, because as you know, commissary is the first GoFundMe. Like, that's how it all started, basically. It was commissary, Kickstarter, then GoFundMe. But it was commissary first. So, shout-outs to everybody who stayed putting something on Skittles commissary. You know how we do. But as you can see by the motif, I don't know if y'all can see this or not, but I got little kitties on my scarf, too. This is a Halloween seasonal thing. So, we just gonna talk, because it has been a minute since we have had various conversations back and forth. And I just thought you may want to hear what I had to say, but you probably do not. But I'm going to continue on anyway. First of all, President Trump, he is just a bitch. I'm not even going to see why even say even any more words. Because like you already, you can see on the TVs and all that other stuff. And he's on the Twitter. I'm going to be real. I don't even know what a Twitter is. But I know he's on there a lot. Okay. I stay usually on Instagram because I like to look at pictures from jails. That's something that I do. That's something I do with my personal free time. So first of all, if you're judging me, do not. Okay? Let's talk about the weather. It is gross. I hope everyone in Florida is safe though, because there are some fine people in Florida. I mean fine as in good and fine as in like fine AF. You know what the AF stands for. I don't even need to curse because... You ever been down to Miami? Child, just asses for days. All the asses. Every ass. And they are good. They are good Miami asses, okay? So we don't want to lose that. That's good for the economy, right? And as you know, President Bitch Trump, he also likes the economy. So it's a win-win situation for everyone involved, most likely. Let's talk about Floyd Mayweather. He's still a punk bitch, because even though he won the fight too, he still likes to hit women, and I will whoop his ass. I don't care if he's good in the ring. See me on these streets. See Skittle on these streets. People's eyebrow. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a... I will wrap Floyd's little ass up and make him my bitch. Okay? That's how it's going to go down. So, I just wanted to check in mostly. I hope y'all have a happy Halloween. Shout out to all the little basic bitches standing in line for their pumpkin spice and stuff. I don't really care about none of that because you can get that shit year round. Ain't nothing but some nutmeg, cinnamon. I think they use cloves too. Probably cloves in there. I know like, especially the little goth bitches, they like the clove cigarettes. So that makes sense that it's also in the pumpkin spices as well. And again, before you know it, we're going to be moving on anyway because it's going to get colder and we're going to be on the peppermint flavors. Okay? So until next time, holla at your girl Skittles. It's good seeing y'all. And hopefully I can stay out of jail for a minute. Okay? So, bye, motherfuckers.